do these niggas be at when they say they doing all this? Especially for blonde. Red of exfoliating. If anyone wants to make up, nah, I do love this one. Oh, literally spot on. It smells like chocolate and coffee. Hello everybody, I know you're looking at me posting on YouTube. Am I officially getting into it? I don't know. Anyway, today I thought I would make a little YouTube video showing you guys my absolute favorite products, everything beauty. I get a lot of questions asking me about my makeup tutorials, stuff like that. Considering all the content I do post, I don't post much makeup content. So I thought today, even though it's not just makeup, I would bring to you a whole haul of all of my favorites from haircare, skincare, makeup, and then I have some body stuff as well. So I hope you enjoy. I hope you get something from this. I hope that you find a product that you really like. These are my absolute favorites. These are the ones I've finally found that I'm like 100% about. There is literally so much to get through. So I'm going to try to go through this video as fast as possible. So we're going to go in the order of hair care, skin care, makeup, and then body. So you can like scroll to whatever one you're interested in, but you should stay through the whole thing because I promise you everything here you will just love, okay? I promise. It's going to be great for you. I wouldn't lie to you, okay? I promise all of these things are amazing. Okay, so first up is haircare. I have a bunch of haircare products here that I love. Now, these are especially for blondes because blondes, we all know, we have to really take extra care of our hair because we're bleaching it to death. So I have some really good like blonde products. There's also some products here that are for everyone. So first we have, this is so dirty, it's got purple shampoo all over it, but this is my hair treatment. This is a treatment that I have used for so long. This is my second bottle. They are massive. You can't tell. Oh, there's my train. We love it. We love having a train right next to our window. So this treatment is so good. It's actually a 60 second treatment, but I definitely have left it in my hair overnight before. I honestly just like put it in my hair at the beginning of my shower and then wash it off at the end. Super convenient. I love it. This has definitely helped my hair so much. This is the second bottle that I've gotten. It's the NAC Hair Ultimate Treatment 60 Second Repair, and it's vegan. I have tried a whole bunch of different treatments, and some of them like leave my hair all ratty. It's just, but this, I love it. I recommend this. Girls, get this. This isn't just for blondes. This is for anyone that wants to wake up with nice, conditioned, soft hair. It's amazing. Okay, next up are my favorite color treatments. Now, these color correctors, toners. What am I doing? You can tell I'm all good. I'm not used to being in front of the camera like this, talking normal. Okay, so these are my absolute favorite toners. I get questions all the time about how I keep my hair so white, and these are 1000% my favorite. This one here, you leave in for like 5 minutes, I think. Yep, and then this one here, you just chuck in and wash it out. But I leave this in for honestly like 8 minutes, sometimes 10, because it's not that bad if you get a little bit of purple. But it will stain your hair if you do leave it in for longer. It is very, I don't know if you can see, it's like pretty much black, very purple. And this is a shampoo, this is a conditioner, Fudge Clean Blonde Damage Rewind Violet Toning Conditioner and Violet Toning Shampoo. I promise you, if you want really nice white blonde hair, these are your go-to. Okay, so the next hair care product I have is a growth serum. I know, what? I saw it, I was at Chemist Warehouse and I saw it and I was like, oh my god, it literally says growth bomb on it. So I had to get it. It's just calling my name. The word growth, my hair was pretty ratty at the time, and it works. It's really lovely. I love this. It's the Growth Bomb Hair Growth Serum. What's the brand? I'm not sure, but screenshot. And it's just something so easy. You can just put it in your hair up before you go to bed. It's like just a leave-in conditioner. I love these. I honestly do not have time to go in the shower, damp my hair, then put the treatment in, and then wait, and then go in the shower again. Like, so this here is so convenient. Next up, obviously, I have to talk about Olaplex. I don't even really need to talk about it. Everyone knows Olaplex. It's great. It's expensive. It's worth it. I use Olaplex number 4 and 5, the shampoo and conditioner, and then number 6 is the leave-in treatment at the end, and then I also have number 3, which is the one before this, but again, it involves you having to dampen your hair, put it in, and then wait. Like, I just never have time for that. So these are amazing. Love them. I definitely think out of everything, these have saved my hair the most. And then finally for hair care products, I have just 2 basic shampoo and conditioners that I really like, that are really hydrating. They just leave my hair feeling great. You know how some shampoos and conditioners, like, your hair is oily literally 2 days later, or it's like very like Strawry. Anyway, these are amazing. These are the Tony and Guy hydrating conditioners and shampoos. So my mom actually bought these for me when I was living in Brisbane. I was like, thanks mom, these are actually really good. Okay, so that was all the hair care stuff. I tried to get through that really fast because I just want to get onto the makeup. But first we have skincare. Now skincare, I cherish these products that I'm about to show you. They are my babies. I have struggled with acne for so long. I went on the pill for a little bit in 2018, I think, to try and get rid of my acne. It did, but I ended up hating being on the pill, so I hopped off it. And then ever since then, I've kind of just been in a battle with acne until I found these products. Yeah, I went to a lip filler doctor, and instead of looking at my lips, she looked at my skin and straight away said, you know what, your skin. I'm like, oh my god, really? Yeah, it was not what I was expecting. I had to just point out my skin, but you know what, we needed it because she recommended me an amazing product that I'm gonna recommend you guys now. I've literally spent so long looking for skincare products and have finally found my baby. So the one that the lady recommended to me was this one here. It's the La Roche-Posay Effaclar Sante Profonde. I hope I'm saying that right. But it's here. This is the blue bottle. You can get a green bottle as well. I love the blue bottle. It's the only one I've ever tried. I mean, the green one's probably fine. But this is the one I use. I love it. I don't know what else to say. This is it. Go get this if you have not tried it. It will help your skin a lot. She said that she gave it to a lot of her clients and it's helped everyone in it. It certainly helps me. Okay, next up we have day and night moisturizers. The day moisturizer I use is the QV Face Ultra Calming Moisturizer. My friend actually recommended this to me and she has amazing skin. So I was like, oh my god, we were shopping at Chemist Warehouse together. I was like, are you getting a moisturizer? You know, what moisturizer are you getting? And yeah, you bet we picked up right what she got and it was amazing. We love it, go get it. And then I was going to go restock and I went to the section where they sell these. Same brand, they sell a night cream as well. So I was like, oh my gosh, I love this, so I have to get this. So I got this and literally my life changed. My life changed. I love this. I literally don't want to use this anymore because I love this so much. This is the QV Face Night Cream. Same brand. Not sure why I just smelled that, but this I use during the day and I use this one at nighttime and it does wonders when you put this on your face, guys. It literally feels so hydrating. Oh my gosh, I literally wake up in the morning and wish that I could put the night cream on instead. I mean, I'm sure you could. I use this as a day cream, this is a night cream. Go and check them out, I promise you they're great. While we're on the topic of moisturizers, I will also show you this one here. It's the Andalou Naturals Probiotic Plus C Renewal Cream. My friend Maddie actually recommended this to me before I discovered these. We went on a little skincare trip and found this and she uses this. She loves it. I use this now and I love it. I haven't used this in a while, but it works. So, oh, and it smells like orange, tangerine. This smells amazing. This is it here if you want to screenshot it. Another really good moisturizer. I think it's more of like a brightening thing. So this is something you would also do at nighttime. And finally for skincare, I have three different serums that I want to show you. First is Intense Hydration Hyaluronic Acid. The way I was told about this is you put it on right after your shower and then you put on all your like other ointments, all your other creams and oils, and it basically like opens up your pores for all of these products to like come in, and then when you moisturize it, close your pores. I know, someone tell me if I'm right, but this is what I use this for. I put this on before I put all my oils on and it just opens up my skin. I actually need to get some more. I also love this here. This is the Antipodes Divine Face Oil Rosehip and Avocado. I was actually looking for rosehip and I found this and I was like, you know what, let's add some avocado in there. So this is it here. I love this. I just put this all over my cheeks and my forehead and it just helps with like scarring. So I love that. And then finally I have the Eye Perfect Peptides Serum for my eyes. I literally can see a difference with this so quickly. So that's it there. Go get it for some perfect eyes. Oh my gosh, and now we have makeup, my favorite. Okay, so for makeup, I have literally been on a journey looking for the best long lasting possible makeup. I used to work in a nightclub, so if you don't know, being a booth girl in a nightclub, you are dancing the whole time. You're like in people's faces, like pouring them drinks. People are in your face, like, can you give me this drink? Blah. It's a mess. You get sweaty very fast and your makeup comes off immediately. I learned that the first night I worked. I have been on a journey a journey looking for the best makeup products to keep my makeup on. I would always go to work and my makeup would literally be off by the end of the night. They'd turn the club lights on and I'd be like, oh my god, I'm going out the back door. So I have an assortment of products here. Some are more on the pricier side and some are just drugstore ones. It's a good little assortment there for you depending on your price range. I think I'm going to start off with palettes. I have two palettes that in the last year and a half. These two are the palettes that I run to. I grab first. They're amazing. First one, very special to me, very dirty because I use it all the time. Not me tapping on it. Sam, this is an ASMR. This is the Morphe 35G palette. Look at it already. Very used. It's very used. And you can tell which three colors I use for my smoky eyes. Can you tell? Yeah, I reckon you can tell. Okay, so this is literally the perfect palette for anyone that loves smoky eyes, natural makeup. We love it. This is the palette I use every single night for my club job. It's got a whole bunch of glitters here. It's got all the darks that you need for the crease, shimmers, medium. It's just literally perfect. Like, no color in here. I would choose to get rid of. It's amazing. It's not one of those palettes that you get and there's like six colors that you like and all the rest you don't, but you buy it for the six colors. Every single color in here you will love. So that's that. And then the second palette that I always used was this one here. It's the Naked Urban Decay Honey palette. Again, you can tell I love my smoky eyes. It is just a bunch of smoky eye colors. It's got the dark, it's got the shimmers. I love this gold shimmer right here. Oh my god, my nails are so cute. And then it's got like whites. It's perfect. Again, this is a great travel size one in comparison to the other one. They are definitely my two top palettes of the year. Okay, so next up we have bronzer. I have two bronzers that I want to show you. One's more affordable, one's more expensive. Both are amazing. First of all, we have the more pricier one. This is the Makeup by Mario one. It's great. As you can see, we have used a lot of it. Very cute. Love the packaging too. But this amazing. It's a lot darker than this one. This is buildable though, so honestly, whatever you reckon. Yeah, I wanted to include the Makeup by Mario one because I do love it. It's really good when you're tan. Especially the shade. I am in the shade dark. I'm not wearing it today. I'm wearing the other one today. But this is an amazing contour. And then this one here. Okay, I recommend you this one, okay? Love the other one too. I would use that other one all the time at the club. This one I use more like on today to day. It's the Morphe Glamour Bronze Face and Body Bronzer. It's great. It's huge as well. As you can see, it's very big. And yeah, it's just an amazing, good shade, long lasting, it's perfect. This is about $30, I think. And this one is about $60, $59, could be $70. I don't know, but love these two. They're definitely the contours that I recommend. Okay, next up we have highlighter. If you have not heard of this highlighter, then you don't know me because all my friends have, and so many of my friends have gone and got it because they have tried mine and they love it. It's the Mecca Cosmetica highlighter. Look at it. It's amazing. I will do a little bit right now for you. Look at that. Look at that. Oh my gosh. It is so nice, so shimmery. You can get it in the white shade, like this one, the lighter, the rosy pink shade, or you can get it in like a gold. Get it in this one. It's a lot brighter. We love it. This is it here, Mecca Cosmetica. I think it retails for like $30. Very cute. I keep going to tap on things. That's how you know she loves ASMR. Once a girl came up to me on our club dance floor and she was like, oh my gosh, your highlighter is beaming. I was like, yeah, it's the Mecca Cosmetica one. So Mecca, we're gonna collaborate one day. Okay, next up is something that this is probably like, if there was one thing out of all this makeup to recommend you guys, it would be this. It is the Laura Mercier translucent powder. It is phenomenal. It is literally phenomenal. I never understood translucent powders, like what the heck is that? I started using this and oh my gosh, it keeps your makeup on for so long. It just, oh my god, it brightens up your eyes. I'm not wearing it right now, but it brightens up so much under here. If you have like little, you know, sleep wrinkles here, even here, you know, my little, these things. Yeah, well, put this on and they're gone. They're literally gone. I put it on my mom and she felt so young. It is amazing. I love it. Keeps your makeup on as well. When I use this, I put it under here, 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 and on my forehead. So nice. I'm running out though, so I'm gonna have to go get some soon. So don't go and get it before I can. But yes, we love this. Laura Mercier translucent powder is amazing. Okay, now we have a few eye products now. We have my favorite mascara, the Better Than Sex mascara. It's amazing. I feel like everyone knows this is just the best mascara. Love it, love it, love it. I have heard though that there's a dupe by Essence, maybe? Well, I definitely have to try that out, and I'll let you guys know how that is if I ever make a YouTube video again. But we love good dupes. I actually have a dupe of a really good makeup product to show you very soon. But yes, we love the Better Than Sex mascara. It's amazing. It literally adds lashes to my lashes, and especially when I used to get eyelash extensions, I had no lashes. Yeah, they were all dyed, so they're a lot shorter to when I first got lash extensions. So we love a good mascara that makes it look like you have lashes, and there is another train. We love. Okay, so next up, don't mind that train in the background, we have my favorite eyeliner ever. Oh my gosh. This is literally just Maybelline Master Precise All Day Liquid Liner. It's the best. It's the one with the little pink stripes. I have been trying to look for a second one of these just to make sure I have it. Like, my biggest fear is it going out of stock and not having it one day. So, but it's actually hard to find. So run to the store when you can. Chemist Warehouse, Priceline, any pharmacy. The applicator is so precise. Like, it's so precise. Like, it's not like one of those flippy ones. I accidentally got this in brown, actually. Honestly can't tell. It's a very, very dark brown. But yes, this eyeliner is great. I love my eyeliner. We are moving on to eyeliner now instead of lashes. So having a good eyeliner is very important. Okay, eyebrow pomade. I have gone through quite a lot of eyebrow pomade. Anastasia, the lot. My favorite one, the one I always just reach to, it's affordable too, is the Morphe brow cream. I am in the shade Latte. It's what I'm wearing right now. It's super natural. I found that with the Anastasia one, it was very dark. Mine could have just been too dark, but I did find that this looks a lot more natural. It just goes on a lot nicer. It lasts a long time. Do you guys still want me close up in your face? Okay, I'm right back. But yeah, it's great. I love this. I originally bought the Anastasia one when I worked at the club so that my eyebrows would stay on. But now I look back at the photos, I'm like, wow, my eyebrows are really dark. So I do love this one for a nice, natural eyebrow look. Okay, so foundation. Now, I have two foundations I want to show you. Again, a high-end and a drugstore. High-end, we have the NARS foundation. It's phenomenal. I'm using a combination of both on my skin right now. I use the NARS Aruba shade, that's M6. I use this for when I worked at the club. It keeps my makeup on. It's great. I did find that in a club, keep in mind, working in a club is very intense, sweaty. This is still great. Like, I use this any other time. I would still wear this going out. 1000%. It's only because I did work in a club, it was like a lot more pressure on my makeup. It was just but yes, this is a very nice high quality foundation that stays on. It really gives that flawless finish. Very high coverage too. This one here I find is also very high coverage. I did post this on TikTok though, and some people said that for them it just wipes around. I've never had that happen to me. Make sure you are using a good primer as well. Honestly, sometimes I don't use primers as well. Maybe it's the setting powder. Maybe get a better setting powder, because I honestly think this is fine. I love it. So many of my friends love it. It's just a good quality drugstore foundation. So this is Maybelline. Yeah, Maybelline. Maybelline Fit Me foundation in the shade 310 Sun Beige. We love. I have probably like 22 of these sitting in my vanity right now. Yeah, we love them. I use 310 when I'm tan, and I use 225 when after like 4 days of the tan being on and it's all like rubbing off. Oh my gosh, price difference. I'm pretty sure this is like $70. This one is 20-ish. But yes, we love those. Okay, next up, we're going to apply it. You can see just how amazing it is. This is an amazing lip gloss. I love it so much. Oh my gosh, you have to get this. It's L'Oreal. It's cheap. It's amazing. Look at my lips. They're so shiny. Super glossy. It's got like a little glitter tinge to it as well. I am obsessed. If you want a nice glossy lip gloss, I recommend this 1000%. They tell you the shade. It's in the shade I Maximize 400. Okay, 5 more makeup products. Let's go. And then we have our body. There's so much products here. I just want to tell you all my favorites so you guys can just stock up. Especially now it's getting closer to Christmas, all the Boxing Day sales. Like, write a list, get all my favorite things, and go and get it, because I promise you, these are my favorite things ever. Next up for makeup, we have these lipsticks. I was on holiday with one of my friends, and she had like 10 of these in her bag. I was like, damn girl, you like those lipsticks. Like, you don't like a range, you don't wanna, you know, you don't wanna like check out some others? She's like, no, these are good. And I tried it. And oh my gosh, guys, these are good. I'm literally scrubbing my lips when I'm washing off my makeup, like scrubbing, scour scrubbing. Okay, they're not that intense unless you're wearing the red. But this stays on forever. It's amazing. You can get all different shades. It's the Maybelline Superstay Matte Ink in the shade 60 Poet. Oh, don't worry about the shade. This is just a random one, but I have like 6 of them now and they're amazing. Definitely recommend these. Okay, that dupe concealer I was talking about is the e.l.f. concealer. Literally 10 bucks from Kmart. I think you can only get it from Kmart. It is amazing. Oh my gosh. It's apparently a dupe to the Too Faced. Is it Too Faced? Shape tape. Apparently it's a dupe to the Shape Tape. That's right. I'm wearing it right now. It's amazing. High coverage. It's glossy. It's, oh, I love it. This is a really, really good concealer. I'm wearing the shade Light Beige right now. I have 2 different ones. I also have one that's like a foundation too. Very cute. We love. Go and get this. It's cheap. It's amazing. Okay, so the next thing that I absolutely love is this blush. I never used to wear blush, ever. And I love it. This is the Sephora Sweet On You blush. I have had so many questions about this. Is it Sephora? Yes. It's so natural. Okay. It is just so natural and pretty. It's not too much. I honestly think this is an amazing first blush. It's not too intense. It's natural. It's buildable. Definitely recommend this. And I don't think it was too expensive either. Okay, 2 more things before getting into the body products. I have this makeup brush. I was thinking, should I include a makeup brush? I was like, what is my favorite makeup brush? And I had to show you guys this. This is the Benefit eyebrow brush. I also have Morphe eyebrow brushes, which are also amazing. The Benefit one is so much more sturdy, a little bit more longer, so you're able to do more, which is always good, faster, but it's also enough that you can shape as well. It's got a little bees on the end as well. We love it. It's great. It's amazing. Great for eyebrow pomades. Cool. Go and get this and this and you'll be set. And then finally, another holy grail in the makeup collection is this eyelash glue. Oh, I was also going to show you the eyelashes I use. Sorry, one more thing after this. We have the Duo eyelash glue. It's amazing. Phenomenal. It's just great. You know, you can get the cheapest eyelashes, which I'm about to show you soon. All you need is a great glue and it's phenomenal. I mean, same with nails. You can get crappy nails, but as long as you have good glue, it's great. What's important is that it stays on. This Duo glue, amazing. I've tried many other glues. I've been sent a lot of other glues and I promise you, this is the one I always grab, especially as someone that used to work in an art club. Imagine your eyelash falls off in the middle of the club. Thank God I had extensions then. But the nights that I didn't, I would use this. And then I thought I'll quickly also include the lashes I use. These are literally from Sheen. They're the BT lash. I actually have a whole bunch. I literally bulk order a whole bunch of eyelashes from Sheen. Literally, I think this was like $4. So cheap and they're amazing. It's a hit or miss definitely with their lashes. Sometimes they come gigantically. The photos aren't really to scale, but I have found a pair that I really like. I just go in my cart and I like repeat that purchase. Yes, we love those. They're great. They've got like the little cat eye look. I've started not really wearing heavy lashes anymore. I just cut it in half and put it on the ends of my eyes. This is actually probably the most thick that I've done my lashes in a while. If you know, you know. You know how thick I used to do my lashes, how big my extensions were. We have come far. I do still love those extensions though. My friend did mine, so it was just so fun. I got to go talk to her every time I got my lashes. Amy's Beauty Bar in Brisbane. We love her. Okay, and now we are moving on to body products. So this is like tanning stuff, perfumes, creams, stuff like that. So first up, I wanted to show you guys this. This is Mocha Coffee Scrub by Hideaway. This was sent to me when I was in Brisbane and I never really got a chance to use it until recently. And I'm like, oh my gosh, it is so nice. I love using this after a couple days of my tan, maybe like a day before I fully exfoliate. A great thing to use during exfoliation. It's literally what it says it is. It's like a scrub that smells like chocolate and coffee. Oh, something I love about Hideaway is it literally is the scent. Like whatever it says it is, it is. It's great. Oh, so good. You just put it on while you're in the shower, you smell like coffee, and the best thing to do is shave right after you do it because your skin is left feeling so like smooth, oily, like conditioned, hydrated. The razor just literally it's so smooth. It's so good. Use this before you shave as well. Love this. Wanted to include that, so that's Hideaway. Now, on the topic of tanning, I have the tanning mousse, the tanning eraser, and the scrub that I use for tanning. I used to literally just sit in the shower scrubbing, literally scrubbing. What did I even used to do? It was so bad. Then I discovered this, and it's so easy now. This is the Bali Body Exfoliating Mint, right? Yeah. This eraser, this is the Bondi Sands self-tan eraser. Swear by this, it's great. You put it on, just sit in the bathroom with it on your phone for 10 minutes. Then you get in the shower and you use this and it comes off so nice. It's just a little mitt you put over your hand and you just rub it all over yourself and it gets it all off. It's amazing. Literally a lifesaver. It has made the dread of exfoliating so much better. Better? It makes it less dreadful. And then for a self-tan, we love our tan over here. I use the Bondi Sands Aero. It stays on longer, it's darker. This is what I find. Darker, less of a green tinge. I find the other one is more greeny. It also dries really quickly too. And then I get this in the ultra dark shade. It's buildable. I love it. My friends will get it. Another really good one I've been told to try is... No. Loving tan. So I have yet to try that. But right now, this is my favorite tan. Go and get it. It's great. We love it. Train is really loud. And then while we're on the topic of showering, shower products, I love, this is Hideaway again. This is their Jumbo Body Wash in the scent Vanilla Caramel. Oh my gosh, their scents are literally spot on. This reminds me of Brisbane. I'd always use this. Wow. So nice. We love this. If you want to smell like a coconut, vanilla, island girl, this. I love this so much. Great to pamper yourself. Go get yourself some Hideaway products. Okay, then I have some fragrances. I have my favorite body spray. I have so many body sprays. If you know, you know. I have so many. This one here is my favorite. I went and picked up my favorite. There's another one as well. I cannot find it. I think it might be in my car. This is the Victoria's Secret Velvet Petals. As you can tell, I use this a lot. It's like... Oh my gosh, that was supposed to come off the whole time. Are you kidding me? But this is the Victoria's Secret Velvet Petals Fragrance Mist. It smells so good. Oh, so good. I also love the scent. They also have another one called Pure Seduction. It also smells amazing. Love these two. They last a long time. Just so girly. So nice. And then as for perfumes, my dad got me a perfume for Christmas. It is just, I love it. I love it. I love it. I have gotten so many compliments on it. Oh my gosh, Sam, you smell so good. What are you wearing? I'm wearing this. It is so good. It's the C. Giorgio Armani. Very cute. As you can see, I'm right at the end of it. I don't usually wear this anymore because it smells like Brisbane. I want to like keep the scents. Crazy how scents can just bring back such a memory. Oh wait, all I can smell is the other one. Wow, that's crazy. That literally smells like Brisbane. This is the perfume I would wear at the club. The memories. That is so weird. It's so crazy the smell can bring back memories like that. It's a really nice smelling perfume. Very girly. Very, oh, what does it smell like? Roses. It just smells so good. Anyway, you guys, that was all my favorite products. I hope you guys got something that you guys want to go check out maybe or go test out. Go smell this. It smells good, I promise. I wish you could smell it through the screen. But I hope you guys enjoy this anyway. I love showing girly stuff. I just love everything to do with this. I'm so girly. I swear if any of you guys come over, I'll just literally sit you on my bed and I'll just show you all my stuff. Oh my god, look at this. Oh my god, smell this. Oh my god, let me test this on you. So I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope you got some ideas. I hope, especially for hair care, I hope you guys definitely go and try out that hair 60-second treatment. It's really good. And I hope you also got some good inspiration for makeup. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed your watch. Hopefully it wasn't a waste of time and you got something good out of it. But yeah, I love you guys and hopefully I post more YouTube videos. Okay, bye.